you, Jill. We have some breaking news right now. A state of emergency has been declared in New Lebanon. It's due to significant flooding on Main Street there. So the town supervisor tells us it was caused by all the rain we've had over the past several days. We do have a crew on the way right now, and we're working to gather more information for you. You can stay with us, of course, both on air and online for all the latest. We will have a full report coming at 4 o'clock.